weather warnings for extreme heat are in place for